back here, and we are back at the casino, and we're gonna see if we're gonna wait for some robbers, and we're gonna basically hide, aren't we, until they come out, or should we just arrest them inside there? Should we go to the bank? We can get the bank robbery. It said it was just a bank robbery. They can get there pretty quick. It's Creator City. So we are heading back to the city. Should be there any second. You know where you're going?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Alright, so we'll play a little bit more on police just to arrest someone and show you really how easy it is. And then we'll go play some prisoner, and that is 10 times easier as a police officer. And when you get your paycheck, as a police officer, you only get $1,200. And if you arrest more people, you can get your paycheck gets raised. So that's always something to think of.
You can also buy houses for the session of the game you're playing.
That's good for prisoners.
Mm-hmm. We'll go to
I will show you that. I usually go to town, but we're going to do city. Alright. See?
Paycheck.
If we would arrest someone, we would have got a bigger paycheck.
Okay. We're at the bank now.
Alright, time to get out. Three.
You can jump out. I'll wait.
I don't even know if there's anyone out here. It's locked, the bank is.
Okay, come back up then.
What's it? Dang it, I really want to show you something.
Ready?
Yeah, drop the rope. Wait, you had to unlock it. Why is it not working? Alright, I'm on. So, where are we going now?
Where do you want to go?
I don't know, what do you think?
Let me look.
So, the map's right on the corner.
The jewelry shop's in there.
There we go. Got it. Alright, both of us should do this because Jay robbed it. They're gonna go to the volcano, so should we just go to the volcano?
Should we?
I think that's safer.
I think we should stay here.
Okay.
There's a ladder over here. Why not? I'm just trying to
understand. That's what I did. Oh, Olivia, your life is low.
Fudge.
Yeah, fudge. I was over here. Oh, heck yeah, we're gonna get these people. I don't even know where they are. Liv, I guess we just stay at the doors then.
Go, 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 arrest them. They have a dog.
My helicopter's
locked.
Oh, man.
It's okay,
okay. That dog was attacking
me. You can buy dogs as well. So the German Shepherd one is best if you're a cop, but then the Bulldog is best if you are a prisoner.
Because the Bulldog
attacks.
And they're pretty
expensive, but still.
Bulldog is cheaper than German Shepherd. And, I was gonna say something else. Wait, so where are you? I'm at the...
on top of the jewelry shop. Take the ladder.
I'm gonna see if there's... wait, is Jay on the board? Jay's not on the board.
It's unlocked now.
That's a little high. Can you just pick me up at the... wait, actually, Liv, I'm going to get my own helicopter, okay?
There's two up here.
I got my own. I'm right at the police station. There's one there. It's easier. Do you need a new gun, Liv?
Oh, yeah, could I? A revolver?
This is strange. Got the guns.
I'm above your helicopter. Where do you
want
to go?
Should we just... well, that's not green yet, so... let's go to a volcano. They're probably going to be there. We could drive the bank truck if you want.
Mm-mm. This is a lot faster.
That one's got a huge machine gun on it.
I know, but the machine gun doesn't work.
Yeah, it does. I've done it before.
Okay.
I don't know why.
It doesn't work that one time we did it.
Well, I did it with someone else. So we are here now.
Jay started a bank robbery.
Are you going there?
Huh?
Should I stay at the volcano and you go?
Me go?
Well, someone just went in, so I'm going there. I've been a little warm and I'm warning up here. Why am I here anymore? What the heck? Well, if you're wondering where you take your money, you take it to the volcano and then this collector over here. Where I'm shipping.
I don't see anybody.
Should we just switch to a... oh, there's one right there.
Here's a nice trick for you guys. So what you do is you take your helicopter and drop it off at
the prison,
and then you just take that out.
Then you dart. You have to dart. Alright, we're back.
But it's very helpful.
That was... my sister just farted. Yeah, and a good thing is to drop your guns too.